Enhanced automaticity is important in certain types of tachyarrhythmias. In this video, we will speak about them. Normally, the sinoatrial node can produce 60 to 100 impulses per minute. The atrioventricular node may create 40 to 60 impulses per minute, and only 20 to 40 depolarizations per minute may be produced by his Purkinje network of the ventricles. This is the intrinsic rate of spontaneous depolarization in these structures. We see that the automaticity diminishes gradually with the distance from the sinoatrial node. Such a decline in the automaticity is called pacemaker hierarchy of the heart. If pacemaker upper in this hierarchy fails to create an impulse, pacemaker lower in this hierarchy begins to function. Enhanced automaticity is an increase in the rate of impulse discharge. It may be physiological or pathological. For example, the sinoatrial node can produce more than 100 beats per minute upon physical exertions or upon emotional stress. Stimulation of the sympathetic nervous system in listed about states, or in the case of infection diseases, hypovolemia results in the increased automaticity of the sinoatrial node that occurs in the case of sinus tachycardia. In the case of ischemia, ATP depletion may result in the enhanced automaticity. Electrolyte disorders such as hypokalemia, hypomagnesemia, hypercalcemia may also result in enhanced ability to fire. Other causes of the enhanced automaticity include digoxin, muscarinic receptor antagonists, adrenergic agonists. These conditions may change the membrane potential, either a negative shift in the threshold potential or a positive shift in the maximum diastolic potential, leading to approaching of the threshold for depolarization and the resting potential. Also, non-pacemaker cells may get the ability to produce the impulse under some circumstances, such as acute ischemia or heart chambers dilation. Such cells are called drivers. For example, cells in the pulmonary veins normally don't generate impulses, but under some circumstances, they begin to create impulses at the high rate resulting in the atrial fibrillation. Sinus tachycardia, atrial tachycardia, digoxin-induced tachyarrhythmias, accelerated junctional and idioventricular rhythms, ventricular tachycardia, parasystole, sometimes atrial fibrillation, and ventricular fibrillation may be caused by this enhanced automaticity. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more of our videos, please subscribe and hit the like button.